The following contest is a Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start at the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania.
It's a pickle. I wouldn't be surprised by any outcome here in this match.
Here's the bell, and here's Sami Zayn looking to unleash some brutality early.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're going to get our money's worth in this one.
Party time.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Sami Zayn with a nice kick.
He drops the elbow.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Well, let's get your thoughts here on Sami Zayn.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man. I hope they reinforce the ring for this one.
Looking motivated now.
That was a ton of velocity.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Hey, it's the WWE.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Moments away from the next entrant.
He's looking incredibly fatigued right now.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match. But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left.
Blue Thunderbomb!
I'll tell you this, his opponent's in major pain right now.
Reversal! Braun Strowman showing his skills.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Zones. Entry number five. Who's it gonna be?
Big Show walking to the ring with a purpose.
Yeah, and I'm assuming it's not to make new friends.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Here goes Braun Strowman.
Oh, my God. Get out of the way. Everybody get out of the way. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Second time's a charm.
Reversal.
That's how you make an impact.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks. Who's coming out next?
Big E making a beeline for the ring.
Man, this guy's got destruction on his mind, Michael.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And Matt nailed him.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29.
And this match is over for that superstar. Braun Strowman showing some diversity right now. Before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Oh my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
Big Show using his speed right there.
That's perfectly placed in how you land the big strike.
That's a block. That's it. He's okay. He's okay. He just took a bad step. No big deal.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
The Mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Moments away from the next entrant.
First time for everything, I guess. We see the strategy taking shape here and really coming in.
And there goes Big E's hopes of winning.
And there is a crushing elimination for Big E.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Don't take too long to gloat here, Samoa Joe.
Hey, Samoa Joe can gloat as long as he wants. He's in command.
We're about to have another one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, my, what thunderous impact.
Rusev is making his presence known.
Big Show is looking for something big here. Rusev is known as the Bulgarian Brute. His strength is superhuman, like a supervillain. But it doesn't end there. It starts there. Rusev's athleticism means this 300-pound monster moves like a cat. I don't know if anyone can stop Rusev.
And here comes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, boy. This guy's got bad intentions, Cole. I can just feel it.
Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
Big Show escapes that one.
Yeah. Say.
Rusev's domineering power and unbelievable athleticism is only matched by one other aspect, the Bulgarian Brute's rabid thirst to destroy. This man is trained in sumo and Muay Thai, as well as Greco-Roman wrestling, which means his ability to punish is endless.
You're right, power, speed, the desire for destruction, all of this, along with the ravishing rush of Lana, has resulted in some of the most terrifying moments we've ever seen in WWE.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home.
And now it's Braun Strowman that is eliminated.
Oh, the big Braun Strowman is gone.
With a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, that's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Bray Wyatt on the defensive. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away.
That's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. A flawless belly-to-belly suplex. What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing? It's time to see what Heath Slater can do.
He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of the socket.
Oh, I've seen that before, and it's not pretty.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. Who's coming out next?
It's Chris Jericho, the WWE's 2008 Superstar of the Year.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Man needs business.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, the reversal by Brock.
That's it. He's out. That was a thing of beauty. Just amazing. Lucky number 13.
Executed that maneuver. Bray with the right senton.
Oh, squashed him. His foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Well, this might be the worst yet. Great reversal.
He saw that one coming.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Thing.
showing no signs of letting up. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Bray Wyatt's been eliminated.
Good. Get him out of here. He freaks me out.
What an impact to the midsection.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Brock Lesnar looking worn out now. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Does he go back to the well again?
Looks like Dean Ambrose wants a piece of the action.
You know, I can't put my finger on it, but there's something not right about Dean Ambrose, Cole.
Who's coming out next?
What does Slater need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away. Desperate times call for desperate measures, Cole.
And it looks like that's what we're about to see here. A few desperate measures. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Who's giving the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's hit. Let's see who it is. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
See a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. And right now, Heath Slater is visibly bleeding.
Oh, man, that can break a rib or two.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
I can't believe
Dean Ambrose is gone.
What a win. I didn't see that coming. He was able to reverse that.
I like what I'm seeing here from Randy Orton.
The point of that elbow delivers. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Can you believe it? Lesnar's been eliminated.
Honestly, I can't. I can't believe Lesnar is done here. He never saw the end coming.
Goldberg's night is quick to an end.
No more spears.
He's been eliminated. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway. Get ready. Another superstar is about to head out.
Seth Rollins charging toward the ring.
And it looks like Rollins plans on making himself welcome out here.
Seen him do that before.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next
superstar to enter this thing.
It's the end.
That's it for him.
You can bet Orton won't forget this loss anytime soon.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He's looking a little off balance. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit.
Well, when it comes to finishers, this guy clearly thinks that more is more.
I might disagree, though.
It looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Look out.
Oh, my gosh. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing?
We've got a fresh superstar entering the match.
And you know, Michael, being fresh is a huge advantage in a match like this.
He lands the strike with great accuracy. Apollo Crews.
Cruz is measuring him. He's delivering an old-fashioned boot kicking right here. Cruz is really starting to fade now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Oh, it's gonna hurt, come on.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
You know what's the difference between a pothole and that guy, Michael? Unbelievable, The Undertaker's eliminated.
Who's gonna enter next?
Time this one's over.
Look at Kofi Kingston, Cole.
Boom drop!
Come on, that won't even faze him. He's experienced a whole lot worse. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
What a reversal!
Seth Rollins!
Super kick!
Oh, right on the butt. Well, he's seen worse.
But he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
We knew he was an entrant to this year's Rumble. All eyes are on this monster as he comes to the ring.
The offensive pain is working well right now.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Cruz all but has this match in the bag.
He almost makes that look easy.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here.
There goes Kofi Kingston.
Hey, I'm a little shocked to see Kofi make an early exit here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Watch it! Look at this!
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
What? Sheamus is gone? The Great White's been eliminated. I'm stunned.
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's been eliminated.
Dolph Ziggler sensing the chance here.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Time to add another superstar to the mix.
Uh-oh. Things are about to get interesting, Michael. It's almost time for the next competitor.
Ziggler works his way out of trouble.
And Ziggler's quickness never ceases to amaze me.
To the entire WWE locker room here.
It's crystal clear the strategy is to completely cripple the opposition.
Yeah, that leg's really got to be hurting.
Who's going to be the next fan to enter the Royal Rumble match? Amazed with conceit in his eyes, the Miz makes his way to the ring.
Kane going to work now. Yeah. punishment here.
Oh no, it's Luke Harper.
And I don't think this guy knows just how dangerous he really is.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Harper forced to the mat.
Oh man. That was unnerving to watch.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Luke Harper starting to stumble now.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Xavier Woods looking to get out of the action.
Uh-oh, careful what you wish for there, Xavier. What a wild rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrance. Who's it going to be? And it's Kane executing the reversal. Impressive suplex.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a completely unbelievable move by Kane.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Oh no, we know what this is. Finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night.
He just didn't have enough left.
Every time he has to get up.
And this match is over for that superstar.
Look out! Taking that speed moment.
What a shot to Dolph Ziggler. King, we may need a doctor out here.
Yeah, I think Dolph has been badly hurt. There's only so much a human being can stand. He's in full-on attack mode now.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ziggler getting trounced here.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths.
The Big Red Machine's been eliminated. He's showing no signs of letting up. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. Who's number 30?
The largest area on the human body, and that's always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
How about a weak back?
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Oh, I think this man needs business.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct.
Say goodnight. He's going to finish this Royal Rumble right here. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
I can't believe it.
Clearly on a mission here.
Does this building have a curfew?
Great! If he can't regroup soon, this won't end well.
There's not much you can do when your feet are kicked out from under you, except get ready for the fall.
Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Look how slow he is to recover here.
That was some serious punishment. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Big Cass being pushed to the limit here, and his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
He drops the elbow.
Seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I want it down in. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. The Miz with a nice reversal.
Miz is in trouble. Miz is in trouble. This is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
The Empire Elbow!
Get out the way!
Jeez, that was really something.
This is what makes it one of the best in the business. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
He just eliminated him with a thump.
That's it! The match is over!
Here's your winner, Big Cass!
Hearing every bit of that victory here tonight.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
What amazing action we're seeing here at the Royal Rumble.